is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to do some guitar pick tricks like Rick Nielsen. All right, to start off, I just want to show you guys this pick from the 80s. My stepdad got this when he actually went to a Cheap Trick concert. So this pick is kind of going to be our baseline for guitar picks we're going to use. You know, these guitar center ones. Got like a Fender here. And then just some like other random picks that I've gotten with some of my other like guitar accessories. Okay, so I'm gonna move this out of the way. This is valuable. So I guess we'll get started with the first trick, which is the classic throw. Okay, so with the throw, you're gonna have the guitar pick. So why don't I actually grab my guitar, just so I can get into character better. Alright, so I have my guitar, you know, you're playing, and then, you know, you want to throw it to someone in the audience. So I'm actually going to go to this camera, and I'll demonstrate it on this camera. Okay, so like I said, you know, you're playing, you could do the classic throw, like that, overhand, so, like that, or you could do the, you know, at the hip, kind of like a snap, like that. That one's always good if you want to hit someone right in the face, like right in the front row or, you know, the second row. So that's the classic pick throw. All right, the next trick I'm going to do is the one where he tosses it up in his mouth and, you know, sticks his tongue out with the pick on his tongue. Alright, so here we go. This one's gonna be tough. This might take me a few takes. So if it quickly jumps to the next scene, that's why it took me a bunch of takes. So we have the pick, okay? And we're gonna throw it in the air, but not too high and not too fast either, okay? So we're gonna like toss it, put your head back. You wanna catch it in your mouth, and then stick your tongue out, and the pick should be like right out on your tongue. Okay, so I'm gonna try. I've already done so many takes that I lost two picks already, so here we go, I'm gonna try it. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Those were some Rick Nielsen guitar pick tricks. It really took me a while to get that last one. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please check out some of my other videos if, you know, you're bored and need something to do. On this video, be sure to drop a like, share, comment, all that, so, you know, the algorithm keeps recommending it to people. And as always, this is Aiden. Thank you guys for watching.